New details tonight. The Missouri State Highway Patrol are investigating after a mountain home woman drowned over the weekend while tubing in a river. The agency said the incident happened Saturday afternoon on the North Fork River. An incident report said Julia Monroe was trying to get out of her inner tube when it went underwater. It was recovered by a nearby swimmer. Monroe died about an hour later.